Heather didn't help very much, like, at all with the challenge. She just stood back and watched most of the time. And then Tyler was the only one really into it and the only one trying really hard to solve it. Anyone that's not Tyler or Heather.
So, for the first challenge, Heather. Don't know about her. Everybody was just jokingly saying she's the mole, but I don't know. I think she is, because she didn't do anything for the decoding, so I think it might be her.
Alright, well, we just got done with the first activity. The decode was pretty hard. None of us actually completed it, but the mole might be Heather, because she's not talking a lot. Got a couple quiet ones, but so far, that's who I think it is.
I don't know who the mole is.
It is now time to take the quiz. 7 questions, all pertaining about the mole. Question 1. Is the mole male or female? Question 2. From which direction did the mole enter at the start of the game? Question 3. What is the mole's favorite color? Question 4. What is the color of the mole's journal? Question 5. How old is the mole?
Well, as far as who I think the mole is, it could be a number of people. Who those people are, I'll keep to myself for the time being. Who it's not, I know for a fact it's not Alex. It's not him. It's not Shelby. It's not Brian. Those three I know for a fact it's not.
Question 6. Was the mole a decoder, seeker, or guider? And question 7. Who is the mole?
Welcome you guys to the first mole execution. Okay, so I'll be entering your names one by one onto this computer. And if you see a green screen appear, that means you're safe. If you see a red screen appear, that means you're the mole's first victim. Let's start with Kelsey.
Okay.
You're gone.
Oh no, do me that!
Tyler.
That means
how many?
Is it? Wes.
I'm coming home right now.
And then go Lisa after Wes.
No, don't come to
it. Dude. How many people are out?
Green.
Yes!
Luke.
Who's out? Okay, but this mole quiz is not over. One more of you is going to be eliminated.
Yes.
And everybody's back in. We'll start with Tyler again.
Oh,
let me know. I will.
I hope you like little seizures because...
That's the only reward you're gonna be getting.
Yeah. Move it on! We'll go in for Lisa.
Down with Heather!
Well, they all know she's going to
be hurt! You spelled it right, you just put it all
through. Red.
Wait, if it goes...
West, yes.
West.
You're the most second victim.
I feel to be the first one.
Sucks. Didn't really have any idea who it was though. So good luck to everyone.
Feel about being eliminated.
I was kind of confused. I really wasn't sure how that works, but
okay.
I guess that's it.